Volonaut Airbike takes its flying superbike high into the sky for the first time. Developed by Tomasz Patton, the mastermind behind the Jetson 1, this personal hoverbike hovers and glides through the air with ease, showcasing its overall lightweight structure. As stated by its inventor, the Volonaut Airbike is 7 times lighter than a conventional superbike thanks to the design team's use of advanced carbon fiber materials. In addition, they adopted 3D printing for its components and a minimalist design for its overall appearance. This superbike for the sky is powered by jet propulsion and is designed to carry a single person at speeds of up to 200 kilometers per hour or 124 miles per hour. The airbike stabilization system, enhanced by a flight computer, provides automatic hovering capabilities and easy control for the rider. A unique riding position with an unobstructed 360-degree view helps the rider quickly connect with a flying machine, offering a true sense of freedom. Thanks to its ultra-compact size and lack of spinning propellers, it can maneuver easily through most restricted areas. The airbike is 7 times lighter than a regular motorcycle due to its use of advanced carbon fiber materials, 3D printing, and minimalist approach. Unlike the Jetson 1, this flying superbike has an open-air setup. There's no frame enclosing the pilot. Riders lean forward, unlike the lounge chair-style seating of typical eVTOLs, and there are no visible spinning propellers around the Volonaut Airbike. Due to its compact size, this flying superbike can travel through tight and narrow areas. During the launch, Tomasz Patton took his personal hoverbike into the air, soaring through valleys and around forests. The Volonaut Airbike came as a surprise. The inventor, Tomasz Patton, had developed it in stealth mode. No updates were given before its launch on May 1, 2025. In terms of specifications, this flying superbike uses jet propulsion to lift into the air. It can carry only one person, and it can reach speeds of up to 200 kilometers per hour or 124 miles per hour. The inventor also stated that the Volonaut Airbike features a patented stabilization system. For more updates, stay tuned right here on Metamoto. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so we can grow this channel together. Thank you and see you next time.